Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priest told her machine.
Kill the Space Marines!
Thank you. Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Scum to open the way.
At last, a way to the surface.
Sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
More of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
Thank you.
rocket launchers on the high ground.
Haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Greenskins!
are injured, return to your quarters. The machine god will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave.